Hello, today I'll show you how to fix the Windows Defender Remediation Incomplete issue in Windows 11. Step 1. Open Windows Security and review protection history. Open the search bar and type Windows Security. Click on the result to launch it. In the left-hand menu, click Protection History. Step 2. Take action on security items. Click on any item in the list to expand its details. If a Actions button is available, click the drop-down. Choose Allow if it's something you trust, or choose Block if it's sentient potentially harmful. This step helps clear up lingering alerts in Windows Defender. That's it, you've now reviewed your protection settings. Thanks for watching and see you in the next tutorial.